Hello, my name is Ambrose. Here in this jar is a female Gravid Huntsman Spider. Let's have a look at it. Australia has almost 100 described species of Huntsman Spider. They have 8 eyes, which are set in 2 rows of 4. I'm going to let her free now. Let's have a look and see what happens. These huntsmen often bite their prey at the neck, which is why this species of huntsman is called a jugulans. Off she goes! As you can see, huntsmen are very large spiders. Their leg span can be 150 millimeters, that's 15 centimeters. The positioning of their legs enables them to run quickly in any direction. Most huntsmen are grey or brown, and sometimes they have banded legs. Their mottled coloration can camouflage them on the trees and rocks where they live, as they generally live under loose tree bark, in crevices, or under rocks and logs. Huntsmen leave a drag line of silk as they move around, but they don't build webs to capture their prey. They are wandering nocturnal hunters that use ambush, speed, and agility to capture their prey. They mainly hunt insects, other spiders, and lizards. Huntsmen are preyed upon by birds, other spiders, and wasps. With the wasps, they paralyze the huntsmen to take back to their nest to feed to the larvae. You might have noticed that the abdomen of this female huntsman is quite extended. Well, that's because she is ready to lay some eggs. The egg sac will be a large, flattened, white silk disc. She will make her egg sac under bark, a rock, or a log, and she will stay with her egg sac until they hatch. The spiderlings will stay with her for a few weeks before leaving her and their hundreds of siblings. The lifespan of most huntsmen is about 2 years. I've noticed that these huntsman spiders seem to exhibit a cling reflex if they are picked up. Now, if this happens to you, try to remain calm, as if you try to shake it off, the huntsman might bite you. Although huntsmen aren't considered dangerous, it's best to be careful in case they use venom in their defensive strike and you have a reaction to their bite. Now, their bite will hurt because they do have large fangs. A spider's fangs are called chelicerae. I bet it's time to say goodbye, so thanks for watching and bye for now. I'll see you on our next adventure. Subscribe and you can join me on our next adventure. Bye.